touch this! Here he is, of course. Keeping his hands clean as usual. Let me out of this!
Nice to see you. Put him on the track. Come on!
Between a man and his sister. Come on, be reasonable.
Help me, please.
Let me go. Train to come.
Don't.
I thought you were gonna let that train ride right over us. Look, I ain't gonna pretend I like you or what you done, but you wouldn't kill a man in cold blood just on Clinton Arnsdale's say-so, so maybe you ain't all bad after all. You got what you came here for, didn't you? We all square here? Okay, we're square then. Let's go then. Our quarrel's with Clinton, not them.
Now, I know you're willing to do good and bad as it suits you. Maybe that's everyone's right. Maybe it's the right way to be. You seem to live by your own rules. In some ways, I admire that. Although maybe at times you seem a touch confused? Confusing? I don't know.
All right.
Kill you.
Between a man and his sister.
I knew it.
Let me be.
Yeah!